In the past, trains were ordinary things, but now, this monorail seems magic, doesn't it? Our kids won't know how to operate these things, and their kids will probably think this was built by the gods.
All right, we've reached the station. This is part of the secret Metro 2 line. We haven't explored these tunnels. Can't spare the time or manpower, so don't wander off. I'll try to put some juice on the system and get the lights on. Use your flashlights in the meantime.
Right. You ready? Let's go.
Watch yourself. The doors are closing. Good luck.
Yeah. We need it. Didn't you and my father take the monorail when you went out to fire the missiles at the Dark One's nest? That's a good sign, Rabbit. Maybe we'll have luck with this mission, too. Power's working. Open the gate. I'll cover the passage. Great. You did fine after all. All clear. Move out. All right. The map shows a collector entry point ahead. Move. I'm following. Go right. There's a dead end on the left. Something alarmed them. Stay sharp. Shit! That thing's fast! I don't think we'll run into anything serious here. Great. The ladder. It's just a little more walking. Then we'll see if you're a rabbit or man. Surface. Put your mask on. With looking at my ass, it's way out of your reach, Rabbit. Give me a hand here. Let's go to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory. You're supposed to be immune there. What? Influence? Oh, I don't have your gift. So hop along, Rabbit. Head on in and look for the creature. I'm thinking that since the Dark Ones are so fond of you, it'll sense you, or smell you, or whatever the fuck they do, and come from hiding. Just try to stay in the open so I can cover you. We'll maintain radio contact. And if you have second thoughts, don't worry. I'll do it. Okay, then. Good luck.
Something's still burning where the nest was. That's some fine wasteland. You guys sure did a good job here. It's strange. What could still be burning after all this time? Well, it doesn't matter. Move towards it. I'll cover you. I see some kind of movement. Get ready. On the right. Those aren't dark ones. They're watchmen. I'm working on them. That howl was bad luck. Get ready for more. Another three. Let's do it. One down. One down. Look, there's more in the reeds. Reload. One down.
The creature I met.
Herr Sturmbannführer, these prisoners were captured at the botanical gardens. Seems like they were looking for something. These two are rats. They refuse to speak. The third one looks like a ranger of the order. A mutant the size of a child was caught near him. It was delivered to Reich as well.
I'll deal with it later. This one.
Suspected mutation.
No, no, I'm normal. See, two arms, two legs, 10 fingers. Don't you understand? I'm a Hansa citizen.
Shut up!
Not in Hansa. Here you are a suspect in the distribution of corrupted genes. And this is your trial. If your skull has the correct proportions, you are free to go. If not, you're an abomination. Science, you see.
This is an outrage!
I told you to stay still!
Well?
Let's see. 318 millimeters by 302.
Let's look it up in the table. Ah, congratulations. You're a mutant.
No, no, please!
To the garbage chute. A simple question. What was your mission in the gardens?
Go to hell yourself, Nazi! Puh.
I'm gonna count to three. One.
Glory to the Red Line!
Two.
Long live Comrade Moskvin!
Three.
Please!
Please, I'll talk! I'll talk! But away from the other side, they'll kill me if they hear, okay?
Take this one to the second unit. Usually, Reich does not interfere with the Order's business. But here, we have you, the Reds, and the Freak, all caught in the same net. I do not like it. So talk, or take a bullet to the brain.
Get the officer!
Hey, you!
Here. You keep the knife. Keep it. So, we are with the Spartan Order. I'm from the Red Line. Our superiors are not on the best of terms, huh? But I say fuck that. Oh, fuck that. The grunts stick together, huh? The fuck? I see. Ух ты, ты смотри. Remotely controlled block. One thing's for sure. Our only chance of getting out of this alive, work together. Right. Now, what did they say about the garbage chute? Okay. Let's get our asses out of this place. Then we'll go our separate ways. Huh? See the pipes? This is their contingency plan. There's a riot and an escape, they just open the valve and turn the prison into one big gas chamber. Sucky. Sure learned from their predecessors.
Shh! We'll go as soon as the elevator leaves. Let's move!
Sweet mother of God, I heard rumors of a concentration camp here, but to see it with my own eyes... Бляха-муха.
There's a tunnel on the other side. Okay, I lead, you follow. Now keep it quiet or they'll gas everyone. Let's move. Stay out of the light and stick to the shadows. They are your best friend. Okay, tuck. Looks like we cleared it. Let's see. A crate. Yeah, well, yeah. Tough luck, didn't even budge, huh? All right, we can't go through here, that we know. Okay, where do we go now, huh? What if... Hey, give me a lift, will you? Now listen, pretend you're a little fucking mouse.
What?
Get down,
don't
make any sudden moves.
See?
Well, let's move.
Two fingers
carefully,
each
huh?
Like claws. You can do nothing but harm, and we
Freeze!
Will save innocent lives just by shooting you.
No, we're not going to shoot you. Thank you, officer. Thank you. Curacy shooting is
move!
They deserve nothing more. And it's a good show as well.
Follow me.
I don't quite agree with
Fuhrer is infallible.
Of course. man in these bounds, and we have to clean it down.
Okay, you take the right one, I the left one. I will distract mine, then you take yours down. Verstehen? Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh? Let's do it!
How's this? We've been doing that with a show. It's a vision. And...
Just you, look at that.
You're lucky. I was afraid you'd squeal.
Hey, do you hear me? Look, there is a lever. It releases the ladder. I wish I could open that door. I'd give those assholes something. If you pull it, the ladder comes down. Get as many of them as you can. We're done anyway.
Open the cells, will you? The controls are up there in the guard room. Please!
We haven't enough time left for it to be worth the effort.
Unscrew the light bulb!
Did you hear that?
What?
Spoiling our gene, freak! Eat this! No! Stop! No! Just look at yourself, freak! Your head's
food! Some food! Any food!
Hey,
man! Open the locks!
There you go.
There's a panel in the guard room! In the guard room!
What do you mean you released him? Are you out of your mind?
I don't know. Just looked at him and somehow saw myself. And that trader from Hansen kept pestering me to sell the creature. Said it would be a waste to shoot it, that it'd pay good money, so I just...
Show me the bullets.
Sure, look. I'm ready to share. It's too much for me alone. Just don't tell the Oberschaffur. I got 200 bullets out of it.
I'll take half.
Why are you walking around here?
It's just that our shift has ended.
Then you have no further business here. Off to the barracks with you.
Yes, Herr Oberschaffuhrer.
If they notice you, we'll all be gassed!
So, any news?
Opa! You made it!
Молодец! True hero!
Now... One moment... Much better!
Let us out! Let us out! There's a control panel up there. You can open all the cells. I can't stay here.
You're out of the inner block.
And the fun is just starting, William. Here, catch this. Nice watch. This little blue indicator, it lights up when you're visible, right? All right, there's bound to be more guards further ahead, but they won't be able to use gas. We can really let ourselves go.
Ah, I wish I had a grenade. We'll break through even without this.
Let's move here.
You take the low route, I'll take the top. I'm coming.
Hey.
Hey. One down.
No, there's nothing on the shelf. Open your eyes. It's there, in the box.
Hey.
What? Hey. What the hell?
Alarm!
Like that was all of them.
Hear that?
Führer himself was delivering the speech. All of them will be at the ready. The guards included the same deal we got back to the Redline.
That we observe the so-called rights of any and all who inhabit the metro.
What do we have here?
But I say, we are the ones who will define humanity.
Okay, take a look on the other side. There should be a switch just like this. Oh, it's moving all right. As soon as the headlock opens, you get inside. Now fall. Let's move, kid. My